Hello everyone, and welcome back to By God's Grace. In this video, I'm going to be doing an unboxing of the Galaxy Tab S7 Fan Edition from Samsung. So, let's get started with the back, because they've got these two stickers, as you can see here, that close the box. So I will literally just take scissors, then there we are. I messed that up a bit, but fine. Then, yep, there we are. Cut those. And then, the box opening is going to be like this. So I have to put the box to one side now. You guys can't see it, but I can. So I'm just opening the top. So empty top box. Then the actual Galaxy Tab is on the inside. It had a tab here to pull it out, but leave that to one side. Then the accessories are as follows. So you've got the S Pen, which is included, which is really good because then you don't have to buy it. The power adapter, I'll just put the S Pen to one side. The power wall adapter. Then the charging cable, which I think in this case would be a USB A to USB-C, or yeah, USB-A to USB-C, as you can see there. So it's not a particularly long cable, but about a meter or so in length. Put that to one side. Then, of course, the it's 5G this version, so it has a SIM removal tool, which I will also put to one side. Then the documentation, which includes a book pamphlet on like what accessories you got, and also just warranty info, I think. Then here's the actual warranty card here inside. So this is the warranty booklet, and put that to one side, of course. Then, then you've got the actual tablet itself, which is here. So, this tab is just an easily easy lift taps, so the I'm not even sure how to lift this thing up. It's like stuck on there. Alright. So it actually shows you, I think. Oh, it shows you how, like, where to put the S Pen. Ah, so this is the front. And then, okay. I think I got a, I think I had to tear it to remove the, there we are. There's a package removed, and it is a super thin tablet. Like, I will literally show you compared to my iPad, which has a case, but it is super thin. Like, if I remove the iPad case, then it is super duper thin. But the Galaxy Tab is a, the Galaxy Tab would be even thinner than the iPad. Oh, actually, a little bit thicker. But you can see the two compared to each other, thickness-wise. They're both really thin. So this is the 7th gen iPad compared to the Galaxy Tab, which is pretty cool. So I will do another video showing my apps and stuff that I use on this tablet, which will be coming out shortly. So, yeah. This thing does not have a place to store the S Pen. I actually thought it did, but looks like looks like it's invisible. So you, for storing the S Pen on the back, what you gotta do is you have to place it where the magnets are really strong. Like, as you can see, if I place it anywhere here or here, the magnets are pretty strong here, but here on the tablet, it's really the place to be put because the magnets are stronger there, so you wouldn't have to worry about it, but just align the magnets in the actual S Pen with the magnets in the device itself so that you will have a perfect stick. And so that was the unboxing and first impressions of the Galaxy Tab S7 Fan Edition. So thank you for listening. To support me further, please like, share, subscribe, and God bless. Thank you.